John Lennon would have been 80 today if he'd lived. The former Beatle was murdered in New York nearly 40 years ago. There have been events and celebrations around the world to mark his birthday. Our Merseyside reporter Andy Gill has been talking to people in Lennon's hometown to find out what John at 80 means to them.
Who's your favourite Beatle?
Down at the Beatles statue on Liverpool's waterfront, the weather was distinctly un-birthday-ish. But a few hardy Beatles tourists and their guide were on hand to ponder what John Lennon would have been like at 80.
Probably he will try to make the world a better place.
I think he would have been very peaceful and settled. Probably gone back to what he wanted to do, be a family man.
Paul McCartney tweeted a photo of him and John, saying it reminded him of the bond between them. And BBC Radio 2 had John's younger son, Sean, talking to Paul about his dad.
So I'd seen him a couple of times and thought, wow, you know, he's an interesting-looking guy.
And did you know he was a musician already at that point?
No, I knew nothing about him except that he looked pretty cool, you know. He had long sideboards and greased back hair and everything, you know.
Elsewhere on social media, the local tourism bosses got the city's two football managers to pay their tributes.
The Beatles are the most influential band of all time.
We all live in a yellow submarine. Some of the best songs ever. If you would still be here, we would have even more of those. Thank you very much.
Imagine all the people.
Liverpool Council's joined a youth empowerment charity to find a new Lennon-esque songwriter.
Asking people from buskers to wannabe Beatles to come forward and write something and put a piece of music together that can basically epitomise what John Lennon was all about love, about harmony, about kindness.
At the Beatles Story Museum, they have previously unseen photos from the 1970s.
The photographs tell us that he'd never lost his sense of humour. He still had that Liverpool Scouse sense of humour.
And today, Donna Shaw from Blackpool brought flowers to the Beatles Story for John's birthday. She's done this every year for the past 40 years.
Well, I think he had a lot more to give, and I think he would have been great. I think he would have carried on. Just writing his songs, making his music in his way, his own way. And I think we'd have had a lot more great music to look forward to.
Andy Gill, BBC Northwest Tonight, Liverpool.
Football now, and in League One tonight,